add a terrace.
Why on earth did they not update terrace in this app?
How to make a terrace, a good terrace, not whatever this is. First, add a cylinder. Rotate the cylinder 90 degrees. Then create another cylinder to use as a guide to making the terrace. Use the first cylinder to make a loop around the second cylinder. Now we have a terrace, a decent terrace, not this. It's not a perfect terrace, because donuts don't look like this, but like this. Now color the terrace with this color. Duplicate the terrace and scale it up. Color it pink, pink is the only color allowed, right Andrew? Pull some parts of the pink terrace to make it look like it's dripping. Now add some sprinkles by adding another cylinder, scaling, and positioning it. Coloring them with random colors. Duplicate. There it's finished, it's goddamn horrible. Now make a scene by adding some other models so that it doesn't look like there's a random donut floating in midair. Now you can make millions of other donuts and make a random dude direct from it.